see, there we go. Mr. Isaac with the flamethrower. Where are we to go? All right. How are we doing on weaponry and ammo? All right, we seem to be okay. Here we go. The flamethrower seems like a bad idea, but yeah, let's do it. Hope everybody's doing well.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias, Paragon Jordan.
I don't think I played this last time.
This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathisa.
Awesome. Alright. Because cults are cool, right? Nothing wrong with a cult. This looks bad. Why does it always look bad?
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
Because it is always bad. I am aware. I am cheating a bit. Am I upset about it? Not at all. Screw these guys.
Zero gravity.
Oh my god. Get that arm off of you there. There we go. Oh god. Okay. Is that gonna reach? That's not gonna reach. Come on, man. Did you just die? Come on. Bitch slapped that baby part. Okay, so let's figure this out. Nope. Just pieces. I don't remember any of this. broken? Looks busted.
Oh god.
Anybody else getting sick? Okay, let's see. So that's a no. What am I trying to power here? Broken, not broken. Okay. So I need to get power from there to there? Oh god. Okay. All right. Let's try this. Put that back. We will grab this. They go in a certain way. Yes, so we can't rotate them, but that's not going to work. That's okay. Let's do this. No, it's still not going to work, right? Because it's facing the wrong way. You can't rotate it. It won't span any other... Ha 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 ha! But that's still not going to... Yeah, it still only goes in one way. Okay, alright. We're figuring this out. Let's just... Everybody relax. Everybody chill. So that one comes out. So I need either one that goes straight. There we are. Come here. Kind of floats through there like he's got a poop, doesn't he? In space, everyone can hear you poo. So this is maybe. Let's see. No, not gonna work. Copy that. Not my proudest moment. I'm assuming something's gonna come out of there, which is just awful, terrible, and everybody sucks. Alright, go. Gotta bear with me here. Oh, this is so disorienting, and it makes me want to barf. Okay. Let's land. All right. So we have cross. Can we do up and across? And then, yes. Okay. Come here. No, why? Okay, so that's not gonna work there. Okay. Oh my god, it shouldn't be this difficult. Alright, so... Where are all my pieces at? Alright, thank you. So if we send that over, you put that one there, it goes over, right? Is there another one? Yes. So if that goes up and over, and then that one can go up. Okay. Yeah, no, you guys are like seeing this and like screaming, it doesn't go there. And that's okay. Because we're super chill, man. Boom. Okay. And then I don't have one that's gonna go. I can do over. One. There's another one though. Where are you? Where'd you go? There you are. Wait. Wait. Doofus. It's very disorienting, man. Okay. Now you. No, come here. You go here. Which, nope, you go here. So I had you right. You were right the whole time. And you, because you're going to make me use all of them. You. Go here. Yay! Let's get out of here!
I think you got it. Try opening the channel to the Valor.
God, I don't want to. Alright. Where do we go? Back in here? Alright, let's go. Way to go, Isaac. We got this, man. They are gonna rue the day. Yeah. I'm gonna rue the day. Oh, I don't wanna do this. Never wanna do this.
USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. So if you don't remember, we launched one into space earlier in the game. One of the necromorphs. And they're gonna pick it up. We'll say that his suit looked awesome though.
Okay.
God. Okay. That hurt a little bit. Let's get a good reload. The flamethrower is not a good starting weapon there. Stomp. Let's go. Oh, God. Yeah, those normal noises. Perfectly normal. Oh God. And there was a body. Dex log. It happened again, third time in the last however long it's been. I came in after shift and found Rousseau at the transmitter again. They look like hell. I don't know if they'd even slept since the last time I'd caught them here. Not very reassuring to see the chief engineer in that state. Rousseau didn't hear me come in, so this time I just listened. They were talking to the relay crew again, talking and listening. They even laughed. God, how long has it been since anyone on this fucking ship laughed? I know I should say something to engineering. I've already told Rousseau over and over that we don't have a comms relay crew, that the array is broken beyond repair, that no one is coming to save us. And they listen, but it's like they can't keep those thoughts in their head, as if it's too much. I get it. Everything on this ship is too much. So this time, I just let them talk. If a broken transmitter and a mic full of static gives them something to hold on to, maybe even helps them keep this ship running a little longer, who am I to judge? And yeah, maybe I've talked into the same transmitter myself once or twice after hours, just in case. Like that poem says, hope sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. Alright. So, save. Let's hit this first. Does not go to anything that I want it to. Plasma cutter, reload speed, which I don't have anything worth right now. Let's do the pulse rifle. Capacity. Don't be behind me, don't be behind me. Anybody out there listening playing anything scary right now? That was awful. Super. You may die. Okay, well. I hate to do this to you. Oh, God. Locker room. Plasma cutter upgrade. Oh, inventory full. Let's go to the store. Don't have a whole lot of credits. Holy crap. All right. Weapons, we got storage, just our suits. And not quite enough to get that. Buy more nodes, but why? I do need more ammo. I have no plasma cutter ammo. We can't survive on that, can we? Gosh. Doesn't do me any good to extend anything right now. What am I doing on ammo for my plasma? What is this? I like that. That is A-okay in my book. Leaves us with 11,000, or sorry, 13,000. Looking at the wrong thing. What are you showing up that's new? Am I missing something? I don't think so. Okay, everything loaded up. Go. Now open that door. Okay. Let's go back to the bench. Oh, loosen up here. All right. Nice. Oh, I got another node. Okay. I can't do that because I don't have an adjacent node. Rate of fire. Could upgrade the capacity. Upgrade the reload. We'll do this one. I don't know what I'm doing. Cool. 21. Time. Save it. Anybody out there listening, let me know. Everything coming through clear? Sound good? Damn it. Shit. That scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, you think you're so funny, don't you, Dead Space? Oh no, what? No. Oh, guys, this is bad. This is never... Oh, shit. Great. Okay, well, I wasn't gonna save, but clearly this is a boss fight. So, let's do it. Shit, shit, shit. Which way? I gotta go that way? What's out here? I don't want to go that way either. It will... Alright. Let's go the way it wants us to, I guess. Jesus.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
Well, that'd be me.
You can't reach the Valor.
Oh, crap.
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Great. Oh yeah, everything's under control. Oh, we got this. We got this. Get out of there! What the hell am I supposed to be looking at? Yes, it was. Okay. Well, this is bad, but all right. Oh, no. Oh! Okay, I got it. I got it now. I understand. Maybe I don't got it. Come on. Oh, you bullshit. Oh, go, no. Where is it? Oh, man, I am getting just wrecked here. Thank you. Oh no. Oh man. Shit. All right, we'll try again. That went terribly. Okay. So first off, I forgot. I have that. B heals. Okay. Well, that sucks because I just used up Medi Pack. But that's okay. I think we're going to be okay. Alright. What is this? Okay.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
We're going to save after this. So we don't have to go through this again.
After we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Go ahead and save again so we don't have to go through that. This with a little more punch.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Manual targeting enabled.
Come on. that sucker. I don't know where the next thing is. I didn't make it this far.